Using the rivers and open seas as a training facility has not been the most ideal form of preparing. But swimming enthusiasts have been using that as a motivation in any case. Amateur footage shows the small collection of swimmers off the coast of Loringal testing their mettle against the surf. Robert Matthew, a former boxing coach, believes that in 2 years' time, his enthusiastic squad could make a bid in the PNG Games.
We have no facilities. It's a swimming pool. Swimming, we must have swimming pool long, take part in side long. We have already selected more, like, at least we have a PNG game. But we have not got a PNG game because all swimmers for me, all no got enough skills to swim and a tactic to swim inside long swimming pool.
Facilities and qualifying coach remains a problem. But Robert believes with the Islanders being natural swimmers, it is only a matter of time till Manus provides some of PNG's future stars.
But aim lo mi blo Manus now, mi blo by hitting PNG game lo 2016 long Kimbe. I hope all Kimbe got a swim pool half so. I'm on blood challenge blo mi blo Nigan Island too. I don't think all of the Nigan Island too also swim, also take part long swimming long Papua New Guinea.
Rafaela Kaure, National MTV Sports.